Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on how to hide and unhide your Skype conversations. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will show you how to do this both on PC and mobile, starting with PC. To hide conversations, open up Skype and then right-click on the conversation you would like to hide. Select the Hide Conversation option. If you want to see your hidden chats, click on the little arrow just after where it says Recent Chats and select Hidden Chats. Now, if you want to unhide the chat, just right-click on the chat again and then select Unhide Conversation. To get back to your regular chats, click the little arrow after Hidden Chats and select Recent Chats. As you can see, the chat that I unhid is back here in the normal chats now. I will now show you how to do this on mobile. Open up the Skype app. Now long press on the conversation you would like to hide. Then select Hide Conversation. To get to your hidden chats, you need to long press on Chats at the bottom left and then select Hidden Chats. If you want to unhide a chat, just long hold on the chat and then press Unhide Conversation. Press the back arrow in the top left to get back to your normal chats. As you can see, the chat I unhid is back here now. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Skype tips and tricks.